Greetings from the far-off region of Sinnoh. I'm Sai, bringing you another episode of Pokemon Pearl. And finally into the last room. Hold on, let's have a look here. Yeah, this should be fine. Oh wow, we don't get to fight anybody if we're correct. Where's the fun in that? The sign says 12 plus 28 is 30. No, wait, 40. So, we're gonna go to the other room first. I don't know why I wasn't thinking. Finally, somebody normal. Crunch it! Alright, let's switch up for the next one. Ghastly uses its attack stat that often, but whatever. Ow. Ah. Yes, I will switch again. Go. 432 for winning. I almost didn't. And the far right door shall be our next destination. I'm gonna switch. Doing this on purpose. Okay, somewhat more normal person again. Jump. Defense row, special defense. It's gonna heal, so that's not really that great. Okay. It didn't heal that much, but I thought it was gonna be worse. Ow. Level up. Yeah, we'll switch again. Since ghost types are usually only affected, not affected by normal and fighting type moves. Flying should be normal to it. Yep, it's faster than me. This should still work though. Miss. That didn't really work. Let's switch up. Crunch. $4.48 for winning. Maybe feel like leaving, but how are we doing? Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. I just like click on the sign. All right, the last one is. Well, you had 13 three times, so 39. So we're gonna go to 33 first, because we want the free experience. You probably have. I'm just running into these rooms to get more training. Oh. That's not very effective against me. Wonder if I can get away with, like, Spark. Ow. Ha. Wait, Payback is a dark move that affects, or its power doubles when it goes after. Level up! Ooh, Baton Pass. I'm gonna let it keep its old moves because not really, like, anything to really switch it with. I think I'll go back to the center after this battle. Crunch. Aftermath hits. $5.60 for winning. All right, let's head back to the center. There's a lot of things to go back to heal, so. Thank you. I almost failed at math for a second there. This way. Downward. Oop, can't go that way. Where did the center go? Obviously not that way. Ah, there it is. Yeah, sure, why not? But I kind of want to look at the bottom screen for a moment here. We'll have to get out of here first. Oh, I don't have that one. Let's have this one up for a little bit. I gotta remember where I find the watch app that tells me my friendliness. Cause it should be useful if I wanted to evolve certain Pokemon. Such as Baneri, for example. This one. I think it's the center one for this one. This one. Okay, so it's the left one for this one. I'm just getting it wrong on purpose so I can fight people. Oop, I should have changed where the experience share was. Oh well. Oh, wait. I forgot to go restock on stuff. Ha! You missed. Should I go back, or do I attempt to go forward and... $600 for winning. All right. Actually, how much money do I have currently? Oh, that's all. That's a bit much. I'm almost tempted to go back just to grab some stuff. Actually, how much? Okay, we should be good, actually. Yay! I think... No, there's another puzzle. Darn it. The first room's answer. Yeah. Definitely not two. Because I like fighting you guys. I gotta knock you around a bit. Well, sorry for being purposely incompetent. Alright. Let's do this. that was easy. Haunter, we'll switch? Yes. Floatzel, you're up. Just because of the stronger overall, like, dark move. Although I should be more fair when it comes to, like, training all the team members that I have. Level up! Gengar. We'll switch? Yes. Because I wanted... I kind of wanted every, like, thing I have to gain experience. You don't frighten me. Okay, now I can't switch. No problem. Neither can you. Okay, it got me this time. Come on. We can do this. Yes. Level up! $1,800 for winning! Or $1,800 if you're so inclined to argue with my state of reading numbers. I don't think anybody is, but I just wanted to say that anyway. Yeah, we should still be good. Oh, right, can't read signs from the back. Okay, 15 is probably the right answer. Yep. Yes, I want a battle you. Let's just get this battle over with. Shaking, so nobody's close to leveling just yet. Hello, this should be darn. Well, I know I'm fast enough to deal with this. Bloom. Switch? Yes. Actually, I should have used... Never mind. Because I'm technically weak against... Never mind, it's gonna waste its turn. That's not that very effective. Nor is that, but... Ow. Oh, nice. Aww. At least the experience isn't wasted. $1,800 for winning. Well, that was disappointing. Not in the fact that, well, kind of in the fact that I lost Girdle and all of that mess. Alright. I'm gonna challenge the gym leader next time. Although, I could do it now, but I don't feel like it. Because I feel like running out to the, Pokemart outside. So, I'm gonna end the episode here, so tune in again for more Pokemon Pearl!